Hey, Wayne Fox here with another Lightroom tutorial, this one about the difference between the exposure slider and the brightness slider. We'll also touch briefly on the black slider. The exposure and brightness slider appear visually to be very similar, but they are designed to do different things, and understanding the differences can help you in your workflow.